With the UK court ruling in favor of the extradition of fugitive Nirav Modi, Mumbai's Arthur Road jail has kept a special cell ready to lodge him, an official said on Friday. The jail official said that once Nirav Modi is brought to Mumbai, he will be kept in one of the high-security barracks. The state government had submitted a letter of assurance to the centre about the facilities which they can provide inside the prison. The prison department has also assured that Modi will be kept in a cell with fewer detainees.